how great thou art. Red-breasted robins, readying nests for new life to burst forth. Lively crocuses becoming scintillating choirs, vivid hues of glory. Each of these a song of love, a song of life's invitation for us to remember that we matter, that we are spring, that we are rain and summer sun, that we are love and love songs. Yes, that we are living lyrics of ebullient compassion, redolent with knowing, ripe with life.